Ano ho ang magiging tugon? Ano po ang magiging tugon ng pamahalaan sa pinakahuling insidente kung saan ang isang Chinese Coast Guard vessel ay binomba po ng tubig at pinigilan ang resupply mission sa Yungin Shoal?
Well, the usual ang ating Secretary of Foreign Affairs ay pinuntahan si Ambassador Huang ngayong araw at nagdala ng isa pang note verbal kasama na ang mga picture, mga video kung ano mga pangyayari. At titignan natin kung ano yung kanilang magiging sagot. Ngunit sa atin ay actually today, pagkatapos ng change of command ng CGPA, ay magkakaroon kami ng command conference tungkol nga dito on how we will respond. But as you can imagine, ayokong pag-usapan ang operational aspects niyan. But we continue to assert our sovereignty. We continue to assert our territorial rights in the face of all of these challenges, and consistent with the international law and UNCLOS especially. So that is always been our stand, and that will. But we still have to keep communicating with the Chinese government, with President Xi, with Beijing. We still have to keep communicating with them because we need to really come to a conclusion. Ang nagiging ang siyempre position ng China, sinasabi nila kaming may-ari nito eh. Kaya pinagtatanggol namin. Eh, tayo naman sinasabi hindi. Kami ang may-ari nito. Kaya ipinagtatanggol namin. Kaya 'yun ang nagiging gray area ngayon na pinag-uusapan. Kaya kailangan natin, buti na lang, wala namang nasaktan, walang injury. Ngunit magkukulang ang resupply na dinala sa Sierra Madre ngayon. Kaya kailangan natin isipin what we will do next.
Okay.
Mr. President, pwede ko na rin pong isunod yung tanong kung ano ho ang inireport sa inyo ni dating Pangulong Duterte tungkol sa naging pag-uusap nila ni President Xi? At bakit po naulit ang ganitong insidente?
I don't think it's related. I don't think this is related to his visit. Wala naman. We just pinag-usapan lang kung ano yung pinag-usapan nila. Nagkwentuhan sila. Of course, there are other things na napag-usapan which I think need to remain confidential. That's between President Digong and myself. So again, these are operational aspects of our military, of our navy, of our coast guard. Kaya mahirap masyadong pag-usapan. So I hope you will indulge me there. Okay. All right.
Thank you, Sige, Mr. President. Thank you, Malacanang Press Corps.